So guys, welcome back to another video. Today we've got Bristol City at home. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points. We haven't won since Boxing Day, so we really do need to pick points up. Heckenbottom's first game at home for us. Hopefully Heckenbottom's playing, he's back fit. Came on as a sub last week. I think the score will be something like 1-0 or 2-1 or something today. I think it'll be a one goal margin. It's going to be a very tough game, very tight game. Hopefully it goes in our favour. So yeah, come on, lads.
Consolation early.
have a go. Back, quite happy with a point, to be fair. We were 2-0 down at half time. Two quite good but quite lucky goals for ours. I'm disappointed. Half time it took a draw. But yeah, we've got Derby on Wednesday night. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points there. Very tough game. Good manager, good players. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you on Wednesday night. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.